I born and grew up in Mexico City. I was growing up with so many fixed ideas, no? What is to be a Mexican, what is to be a woman, so many things that we learn. The first time that I arrived to the US-Mexico border, I realized that life, in a way, is fluid.
Dr. Norma Iglesias-Prieto is an internationally recognized transborder scholar in the Department of Chicano Studies. Her research includes the study of cultural fluidity along the US-Mexico border.
When I was doing research on border studies in the Mexican side, I saw Chicanos like the bridges that allow me to connect with the other side. So I was planning to become part of both sides. And in a way, that's a practice that questions the notion of border as a limit.
In addition to her academic work, Dr. Iglesias-Prieto has achieved recognition as a media producer, curator, and ambassador of arts in the US-Mexico borderlands.
I think borders are laboratories. Everything is too intense and dynamic. That is why it's a paradise for artists. I really believe that the border is an opportunity to learn about how the sense of otherness is constructed, because there's always relation. We are communities, human communities, social communities. So we have to try to be as fluid as possible in our way of thinking, but also in our practices.